Hulk Hogan, non-wrestler, for a man that's marketing himself and did very, very well in this world, I give him maybe a 9 or a 10 for the marketing. And for wrestling, I'll give him a 1 or a 0. And he doesn't know one hold. That leg drop he uses, I had a grandmother, she could do it better. He's not a bad guy, I'm not saying that. He's just not a wrestler.